All right, guys, we have three turquoise green cheek conures here, and we have Ivy here. She is a pineapple turquoise green cheek conure. You're getting so big, Ivy. And then we got Dixie here, and she is a turquoise yellow-sided green cheek conure. She's a female. And this is 224, and he is a male yellow-sided turquoise green cheek conure. Hey there, mister. You're so handsome. Look at those pretty colors. Huh? You're getting so big. What do you think? I see you back there, Bella. Are you trying to hide? Look how Bella's trying to hide from us. She is almost invisible behind her big brother there. But I know you're there. She's a little nervous of the camera. What do you think, Ivy? Huh? Look at that pretty face. You're so pretty. Oh, so pretty. These babies are doing very nicely. They're still eating only baby food. These are the only babies I have right now that are not eating some real food. All the other babies are eating some food on their own, but these babies are pretty young still, and they eat baby food 5 times a day, right? Right, Ivy? Uh-oh, there goes Dixie. She's off exploring. Careful. I'm watching you, Dixie. You're a big girl. What do you think, 224? Huh? 224 is just going to sit there and watch us. What do you think, 224? Huh? Are you a big boy? Huh? You're a big brother, aren't you? Well, actually, she's the only brother. In this group of 7 babies, there was only one male, and it was him. They are so cute with their big old crop, baby crops full of baby food and all their little pin feathers. So cute. Hey there, Dixie. You look so pretty. Huh? So there's Dixie. This is Ivy. And this is number 224. We will call him Brother. Are you a good brother? Huh? Are you a good brother to all your sisters? You got 6 of them. So what do you guys think? You gonna do anything? Are you just gonna stare at me? You're just gonna stare at me. Hey there, brother. Can I scratch your little cheeks? You don't really want me to, do you? How about you, Ivy? You're not that interested in it either. Their little pin feathers are a little bit sensitive at this age, so they're not too sure about me rubbing them. Right, Ivy? Then we got little Dixie here. Hey, girlie. All right, guys, I'm going to let you go. We'll be back next week with these 3. Uh-oh, careful, Ivy. And I appreciate you guys watching, and we will see you next week. That's Dixie, number 224, and we got Ivy over here trying to escape.